I do miss being on the show. I had such a amazing experience there, and it was a unique one in that we started, I was 25 when the show started. We were all these kids kind of just hoping that the show would go, and suddenly overnight, our lives changed, and we were in it together. We had each other. You feel like we've been through some of the most important parts of our lives with each other. So I definitely miss that, and I miss my character. I really love Dizzy, and after 6 years, I became pretty attached to her and very sort of protective of her, and it's hard to let that go. That was a really, really difficult decision, and it's one that I'll always, you're always going to grapple with something like that, because it was a great experience, and I didn't really want to go, but I felt, when I became a mother, I just felt like I needed to make her and my husband and our life together as a family the priority. I have been making my career my priority pretty much my whole life, certainly since I was old enough to make it a career. And I just wanted to be able to take a step back from sort of pushing my career forward all the time and focus on this child that I felt like I was missing everything. No, but I would be thrilled if they asked. I think it would just be such a... I think it would just be so wonderful to have the opportunity to just sort of round out the character, have a few episodes to just discover, where she went, what she's doing now, and one more loving romantic scene with Alex,